has known Danny Fleming since the 8th grade, but that's the last time she saw him. So now it's New Year's Eve, and she sashays unexpectedly into the video store where he works with some pretty interesting information for him. Yeah. I think the audience will relate to Meredith, even if it's because she's a little scary. She's kind of forward. She's not your stereotypical nun in any sense. People will get her humanity, see that she's a person behind the habit, if you will. And I think she'll throw them some curveballs that I think they won't be expected. So they'll like her if they're a little bit scared of her. What I like about Meredith is that she's persistent. She has a goal when she walks in that store on New Year's Eve, and she really never wavers from it. She uses all these different tactics to get what she wants, and she, in her mind, she is not leaving there until she gets what she wants.
She keeps it simple, and I am thankful for her kind of loving.